Thank you. Please welcome Lisa Andrade and the fifth grade chorus.
Good evening. Our first selection tonight is a fun piece called Kazoo Concerto. This song tells the story of going to a music store, buying some kazoos, and finding a group of friends who like playing kazoos too. We hope that you enjoy our kazoo playing. Listen for some classical tunes by Beethoven, Offenbach, Mozart, and Handel.
A song of peace is a beautiful song with a sweet, simple message. It is sung from the view of a little child who wishes that there could be a miracle song that would fill the world with peace. This song will feature soloists Bronson Damon, Marcella Mulata, Ashlyn, and Angelina.
Thank you so much. Just a couple quick announcements. Basically, this group is an amazing, energetic group of fifth graders. I love working with them. I think you can probably see that in their singing. I'm going to emphasize energetic, very energetic group of fifth graders. They're so much fun. Sometimes I have to have them tone it back just a little bit because sometimes they're too energetic. But they're going to have fun practicing those kazoos later. So. I just wanted to make a couple notes. We had two omissions from the program this evening, which we always hate, but I wanted to make sure I announced Caleb Ingham in grade 5 chorus that we omitted from the program. Sorry, Caleb. And also Beth Mangal from grade 5 chorus. So I apologize to you guys that we omitted you, and a round of applause for those students. Our final selection this evening is going to be the song Peace by OAR. You'll probably recognize it. This song was one of the group's first singles from the album The Rockville LP, and we hope you enjoyed the fifth grade chorus. At the end of this, they will file off and sixth grade chorus will join us. Thank you.